In a regular world, a regular tornado crashes through a regular nuclear power plant. This seemingly regular chain of events has a very irregular outcome. A radioactive tornado terrorizes a small Brantford school, giving some of the students special powers. These are their stories.
But the cry, and nobody's crying but me. Friends all over, no, I'm trying to forget about how much I care for you. It's all over, but the
dude, I saw you hit the tree out of the tornado. It was wicked, man. Do you need help or something?
No, go away.
Hello? Boo!
Are you okay? You're looking a little pale there, bud.
No, not really, I guess. I mean, I'm kind of dead, you know.
So you're telling me that you're a ghost?
I guess. I mean, a couple minutes ago I was alive, and next thing you know, I'm just dead.
Do you have any idea what might have happened?
Well, funny story, see. I went up to help this guy because I saw him fall from this tornado. He looked pretty bent and like broken and stuff, so I went to go help him, and he just like flew his arm up and I flew away. It was weird.
So you're telling me that he just like raised his hand? Wait, how? Am I doing that?
Oh, it seems that that's the case. Now, due to my irrational fear, because of my death, I've got a fear of heights. Now put me down!
This is amazing. I think this, like, tornado gave me some sort of supernatural powers.
All it gave me was a supernatural death.
Come on, cheer up, bud. You're a ghost now. You can scare people all day long.
Or we could become superheroes with my ghostliness and your, whatever. We could save people and stuff. I'll call myself the Ghostly Spookster.
Yeah, I think that could work. I'll call myself the Psychic Visionary.
Sounds good, but you're gonna need some training. Follow me.
Awesome. very interesting.
I feel so powerful. Oh, you've only had but a taste of the true power that awaits you.
What? Who's there?
It is I, Elemental!
Who are you talking to?
The most evil, villainous, and overall mean guy around. And I'm going to teach you how to be the most notorious, evil person to ever walk this earth.
Why would I want to be evil when I can use my powers for good?
Being evil is so much more fun. You can take what you want, kill who you want, and you can do anything that your heart desires.
You're still not so sure.
We have cookies.
Well, why didn't you just say so?
Xavier, I never thought I'd see you again. Are you alright, man?
You're the only one stopping me from being alright, Dan.
What are you talking about? We're friends, remember?
You've always been better than me. You got better grades. People liked you better. I don't know.
You're talking nonsense, man. And you, Xavier, you let whoever this guy is into your head.
That's elemental to you, Daniel.
Yeah, and that's psychic visionary to you, loser. Come on, Xavier. Let's go home.
Xavier doesn't exist anymore. My name is Darkwing.
Oh, come on. What is with all the cheesy names? While we're at it, this is Ghost. Oh, come on, you left me? Thanks, man.
You're welcome.
Enough. It's time for me to dispose of you.
Yeah. Let's do this then.
Whatever you say. Oh yeah. Alright. high.